cognac, brandy, vodka, pick your poison.
No one is playing by the rules anymore, Sergio.
Staying under the radar is no longer an option. Herrera won't stop until the district attorney's office hands down indictments on every one of the DiBiase organization. Let him try. We got him by the fucking balls. They squeeze. We squeeze.
Task force? Round the clock, state of the art surveillance, indictments, moles? Do we really want to go to war with the federal government?